Now I'm going to tell you how can you solve numericals of the stresses and strain. So we have to find out the change. So how can we do that? So I am going to write down the numerical on it. So how can you do this one? So for example, I have taken this numerical from Hello students, today we are going to solve numericals related to stress and strain problems. So how can we do this, these types of numericals? So let's start with, I am writing the problem right now and this is the question like this. This is 6 kips is written over here and this one is the 4 kips. It was given in the question and then it is 7 kips and this one is 5 kips. This is 3 feet, 5 feet, 4 feet. So E is equals to how much? 10 into 10 to the power 6 psi. So this is aluminium bar, this one is the aluminium bar, and what is next? Area of this aluminium bar is also given in the question and that is equals to 0.5 inch square. So what is the total change? We have to find it out. What is the total change? What is the total change of length in the whole bar? Okay, now what we have to do, so let's start with the solution and how can we solve it out. Let's start. So first we have to cut the sections. So where we have to cut the sections? We should have to cut the sections over here, here and here. So there will be 3 sections for the 3 portions. So how can we solve this? So the first step will be what? This one will be like this. So this will be 6 kips and this will also be 6 kips. So what we have to do? Dava 1 is equals to PL over AE. And you can also share it with, can also write it this. So both will be okay. So what do I have to do? So for example, I am taking this option. So what we have to do it, we will put the value of P here, that is 6000. Why is it so 6000? Because this is kips, 6 kips, 6 kips. So it will be 6000 pounds into length of this bar is 3 feet. So we will put 3 into 12 because we have to convert this 3 feet into 12 inches. So the next will be what? This is A, 0.5 into 10 inch to power 10 to power 6. So therefore, what we have to do, we have to solve it in the calculator and we will get the value. You can say, see here, that 0.0432 inches. So now what I am going to do next, I am going to calculate for the second option, but before that I have to take this section cut. So we are going to solve the third one. So how can we do that? So this is the condition and this is 4 kips, so obviously we have to balance this. So this will also 4 kips. So what we have to do, this is Dawa 3 or strain 3 or deformation 3. So you can write down this like, so you will put P is equals to 4 into 1000 multiply by L. Length of this bar is 4 feet. So it will be 4 into 12 divided by 0.5, because area was given 0.5 inch square into modulus of elasticity into 10^10^6. So what we will get it, Dawa 3 is equals to 0.0432 inches. So this is the way to calculate. Now what I am going to do, this is second one. Now what we have to do, we are taking the center position, so we have to balance it. And how can we balance it? So let me tell you, this will be the case like this. This is 4 kips and this one is 5 kips. So how can we balance it? In this direction this is 4 kips, so its direction 5 kips, so it we should have to increase this direction. So this will become 1 kip. And for example it is 6 kips. It is 6 kips. So what we have to do, here it's 7 kips. It was given in the question. So we have to balance it. This is 6 kips and this one is 7 kips. So we have to increase this side. So this one is 1 kip. You can see over here. So what we have to do, Dawa 2 is equals to PL over AE. So 2 equals to V, its direction is on the inward. So it is in compression, so we will put minus sign over here and it will be 1 into 1000 because it is 1 kips into 5 feet is of what, because we have this center length is 5 feet, so we will put 5 feet here into 12 inches. So AE is 0.5 into 10 into 10^6. So therefore it is coming out to be minus 0.012 inches. Now what I have to do, I have to sum up all the deformations for all the bars. So how can I do that? Let me tell you. You can see over here I have cut 3 sections over here. One is this, second one, third one is there. So first of all I have to solve this, then this one, then this one. So for this case, if it is 6 kips, so we have to balance it here 6 kips. So I put 6000 into 3 into 12, 3 for the length of this bar, 3 into 12 divided by 0.5 into 10 into 10^6. Now for this portion, what we have to do, this is 4 kips, so this is 4 kips. Dawa 3 equals to PL over AE. Dawa 3 equals to 4 into 1000 into 4 into 12 divided by this. So Dawa 3 is coming out this. This is second one. So what we have to do, this portion is here, this portion is here. 6 kips, this is 7 kips. So we have to balance this. So how can we balance this? This direction is having lesser amount of load. So what we have to do, we have to take this direction here. Same goes over here. This direction is having less amount and this one is having higher amount. So we have to make it equal and we have to bring it into equilibrium condition. So this will is also 1 kip and this one is 1 kip. So why we are taking it minus? Because it is in inward sign, so it is in compression. So we have to take it in minus sign. But here it is outward, here it is outward, because both forces are in tensile. So what does it mean by that? What we have to do, if it is outward, so it is tensile, so it should be positive. So what I am going to do, this I am going to sum up all the deformations dava 1, dava 2 and dava 3. So dava equals to, the value coming out for the dava 1 was 0.0432 inches, minus 0.,  I have taken first dava 3 and dava 2 after that, so 0.012 inches minus 0.0432 inches. So therefore dava value is coming out to be 0.0696 inches. So this will be your answer. So what you have to calculate, you can see over here, it is asking in the question what is the total change of length in the whole bar. So we have calculated separately change in length of each bar, and then what we have done, we have sum up all the change in length in the bar at the end. So we will get the change in length, total change of length of the bar in the whole bar. So this is the way to calculate like this. So hopefully you will understand it and it will be clear to all of you. Thank you so much.